Hi, this is Andy James, and in this tutorial we're going to be looking at the first instalment of a series of lessons around the pentatonic scale. Now what I want to be doing is taking you out of that basic kind of box position of the pentatonic, where you know a lot of people get stuck in that kind of first or possibly second position part of the guitar, where they just, you know, I want to break out of this first position and do something kind of interesting. So that's kind of my goal over the next four or five lessons, is to just kind of work on that. So I'm going to play first of all a lick that I think is just going to be kind of really basic, just to kind of get on with it, and then we're going to sort of like progress as we go on. So here's the first lick. Okay, well this lick is in the key of A, and the first part of it starts in A first position pentatonic, which is this. But what we're doing for this lick is we're using like the top two strings of each position. Now we're starting this lick on the 8th fret on the high E string, and the picking's fairly basic for this. We're just going to do like a down up to pick the first two notes, but we're playing four notes in the actual lick, so we're just going to have this. Okay, so that's going to be 8-5 on the high E string, 8-5 on the B. So the B string is hammered on and pulled off. Then we're going to move up to the second position. Again, we're just playing the top two strings, and we're going to play, which is 10 to 8 on the high E, then 10 to 8 on the B. So we've got... Then we're going to play this position, but we're going to repeat 12 to 10 to 12 again. Back to 10, so we've got... Okay, so that full position, again, just playing the top two. Okay, so far we've got this. Then we're going to move up to the fourth position.